He does something every day, and he did it again tonight. If you look up at the backboard, about 11 and a half feet up there, you see three fingerprints. That was his left hand as he put his right hand on the top as if he was taking a quarter off that backboard, then looked over to the Sixers bench and said, watch out.